Ready? Favorite running gear. Set. Racing. Now Speed the inside. Major Mackerel's going to lead. Pushing through Silverstone a length away. Comes after the leader. Deep out was St. Candy and Running Gear's very deep but progressing. Three then to Velocity Capri and Elsie's Choice. Silverstone's going right underneath the Major Mackerel and now takes over. Running on to third, Velocity Capri, but Silverstone darts away to win by a length and a half. Major Mackerel second. Velocity Capri got third. Photo fourth. We got St. Candy and Running Gear. Didn't have the best of luck, the fave. And last in, Elsie's Choice. The time's around 22.99. Silverstone. Nice dog, this one. Is it progressing every time you see him? He's having his fourth race start tonight. That's his third win. The only time he was beaten was his run two starts ago, where he found a bit of bother. And Silverstone takes it out here tonight.